Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Irina Lyamshina and today I want to show you the easy way to paint the roses by a round brush. I will use gouache paint. You can use acrylic paint or tempera paint. First of all, we need to add the colors on the palette. I take the English red and add it on the palette. Add some water to make this color more liquid. We will paint the sketch of the flowers. I take the round brush number 11. Load up all the brush with this English red and we will paint a circle here and here. And now we will paint the petals for our roses. We will start from the big petals here, the central petals, and two smaller petals. Here is the sketch of the first flower. So we will paint the second. Here will be the biggest petal. Paint the smaller petal from one side and on the other side. This petal smaller than this one. And the smallest background petals here. Let it dry. Now we will paint the sketch of the leaves. I will take blue green, the blue green color, add it on a palette. Add some water. And we will paint the sketch of the leaves. I take the same flat round brush number 11. Let's paint the leaves here. And now we will load up all the brush with this green color and add a little bit English red like this and paint strokes here on the leaves. We start from the edge. Add red color. We need more English red. And now I take the ochre color and this color on the palette. Add some water. Take our big brush, number 11, load up all the brush with the English red. Take the ochre color like this. We will paint the strokes like this. We stand the brush and move. Stand, press, and move. We will paint the background petals like this. Press and move. Move, move. Press and move. We can load up all the brush. And take a little bit green color. We will paint the center of the flower stand and press and move a little. Stand, press. Let's add the white color on our palette. I take the smaller brush number 3. You can take the brush number 4, 5, round brush. Well, we need to take the red color. And the red color on the palette, add some water. We are wash the brush. Now load up all the round brush with the red color. And take a little bit white, like this. We'll start from here, from the big petals. Load up all the brush. Red color and the white. Load up all the brush. Take the white, 1, 2, 3, and now load up the white color. Make the stroke from here. Here is the center of the flower. Take the white, make the stroke. Take the white, make 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 stroke. Then you paint this part of the flowers. Always take the white first, and after that you can paint the stroke. This part of the flower must be very light. That's why you should take the white color every time to make the stroke here. Load up all the brush with the red color. And we will do the same for this flower. Take the white, make the stroke. Load up the red color, take the white, load up the red, take the white, make a stroke. And now take the white, find the center and make a stroke. Take the white, 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 make 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 stroke. And we make a little bit lighter some places. Here and here, if you like it. at this part, all the flowers should be the lightest. So we can wash our brush. I need the lighter green, that's why I take a little bit. White and blend it. So let's load up our brush number 3 with this light green color. Load up, take a little bit white on the brush, and we will paint the stroke in the center like this. Take the white, 1, 2, 3, and this, load up all the brush with this, with light green color and the white, paint the center, here, take the white, load up all the brush with the light green, take the white, paint the central stroke, take the white, paint here, and here, load up the green color, take the white, white central stroke, take the white here, take the white, load up the light green, take the white, paint the central stroke, take the white, take the white, white, load up all the brush with the green color, take the white, take the white, load up all the brush with the green, take the white, take the white, and now we can make, take the white color and make some, well, I think I should add some white. Take the white and paint some strokes once more here as one. Two, take the white, 1, 2, maybe 3, take the white, and here is One, two, take the white. One, two, take the white. One, two, load up all the brush with a light green color. Take the white, make stroke here, take the white. And the white. Take the purple color. And we will paint some circles. The sketch of the small flowers. So add some white to make it lighter. And we will paint the small flowers by round brush number 3. Load up all the brush with this light purple color and add the white. And we will paint the small flowers. It's very easy. All around the circles. Take the red color. Load up the white color, make strokes here, load up the light green color, take the white. Let's paint some small leaves like this. Let's take some yellow color, add a little bit white, we'll paint the center of the flowers. I take the small brush number 1 make some dots. let's take the white color. We need very small light white. Let's outline the petals. Can paint some grass. Here are our flowers. I hope you like it. See you. Bye.